And here we have our pond looking rather cold.